Okay. Hey guys, welcome to another video of Phasmophobia. Jeez, I'm probably not gonna like this any whatsoever. But I'm playing the newest update of Phasmophobia. As you see, there's a lot of things different here. I played one match before this just to remember the buttons that I need to remember and whatnot. My phone charger. And let's just say I didn't have any. I was terrified the last time I. In the last match. Okay, flashlight, definitely. EMF. Fairly certain that this has EMF on it too. EMS, EMF, I don't know which one it is. Okay, but I forgot, I got the strong flashlight. Last video I did was on this place too. Just need to find the room that it could be in. Last match I did this, the ghost literally started off hunting, which terrified me, because as soon as I walked through the door, the ghost was right in front of me. Which kind of sucks, especially since I don't have any sanity pill things. Please don't tell me this is the possessed stuff, because nowadays possessions. Wonder if this is one of the possessed items. I guess no freezing temperatures here. I've gone through everywhere and still haven't seen anything. Okay, activity was high. I didn't see anything though. I'll take that in later. I need to find something. Okay, fingerprints. The here, but especially at one of the doors. I don't need that. I can just take a picture even though it's not there. So a place I could put this. There you go. Dirty water. I just heard some giggling. I don't know if you heard that, but I heard giggling. I do not like that. Not one bit. Not one bit. I did not like that. Not the best thing, huh? For the time being, evidence. Fingerprints. Haven't seen anything there. I don't see any ghost orbs. If that is the room. Or at least close to the room. Go in with this and this, just in case. Video cameras. I wonder if the heater is warmer or colder than anywhere else. It's 60, but it should be a heater, so it should be way more. It did not like that, did you? You did not like that comment about it, did you? You did not like the comment that I made about the heater being colder than it should be, huh? I don't think that reached over. Did that reach over? Five. Not entirely sure. Okay, spirit box time. And the book. What am I looking for again? You, Elizabeth William. Okay. Thing I need to do now. Elizabeth, could you write in the book, please? You're writing in the book. You wrote in the book, alright. I'm just gonna take that and take it to the truck and see what you wrote. As soon as I asked. Okay, let's see what you wrote, lady. Hey. What does it say? I can't see it from there, so. Okay, so that's another thing of evidence. Ghostwriting. Okay, so Poltergeist, Demon, or Mailing. Let's see. I'm gonna be that, so I can cross that out. EMF. Did I get EMF high enough for that? Not freezing temperatures. Okay, it's not gonna be Ghost Orb. Spirit Box. Okay. So if I get anything on the Spirit Box, it's... What was it? A Poltergeist. If not, then it's a Mailing. Elizabeth, if you're here, please speak to me, or come near me. Elizabeth, I need you to speak to me. Elizabeth, I said speak. Okay. That was it. I'm out of here. Spirit box it was. Unless that was in my ear. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Not like that. Poltergeist. Let's see, Poltergeist. One of the most famous ghosts. Known to manipulate objects and spread around to spread fear. Can throw multiple objects. With nothing to throw, Poltergeist becomes powerless. Okay. Good to know. I guess only thing left, even though I don't want to. Crucifix, because I have to get the last thing. Elizabeth Williams. Elizabeth Williams. Elizabeth Williams. Over here to check if it did. It did not. You know what? I'm just gonna leave. That's too close. No. I'm taking your beer with me though.
Some jobs for you.
Okay, I did all the objectives except for one, which good. That's good. Total time inside, 9 minutes in the light, in the dark. I did not spend any time in the ghost room except for 42 seconds. Where was the ghost room then? Oh well. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Got a little spooked at the end. A lot spooked at the end. Jeez. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.